us.
Well, I found this in your room today. Is that yours?
Yes.
Well, David, I guess I really don't need to tell you that drugs can ruin your life, leaving you a physical, emotional, and spiritual wreck. And I don't suppose that I have to tell you that you can receive up to 5 years in prison, according to the latest federal sentencing guidelines. And I know because I read that in Outlaw Biker magazine. But I can tell you that there is a 12-year-old boy living here, and if you ever bring drugs in my house again, you're out. You got it?
Thanks, sir.
Do you have anything to add, Dan? You know, you really should get down on it. Because a lot of people would not be this cool.
I know.
Well?
Thank you for being so cool.